Ahmedabad, Karachi, Pakistan. Today, my topic is pet runs in real life, nature and number pet runs. Now, you tell me what are pet runs. Pet runs are the regularity in the world, in human-made designs or in abstract ideas. How do we use pet runs in real life? Architectural pet runs like bridges and buildings, textile pet runs like fabrics and carpets. Musical patterns like melodies and rhythm. How do we see patterns in nature? Animal goats like leopards and zebras. Leaf arrangements like succulents and trees. Water patterns like waves and ripples. How we see patterns in numbers? Geometric sequence, arithmetic sequence and Fibonacci sequence. How we see connecting patterns? How number patterns appear in natural patterns? Like Fibonacci in flowers, how real life patterns use number patterns? Like architecture and music. How patterns can predict future events like weather and population growth? Patterns in nature are a fascinating and essential aspect of the natural world. From the intricate designs on animals to the majestic spirals of the galaxies, patterns are awe-inspiring. By recognizing them, we can deepen our understanding for the world around us and foster a sense of wonder, curiosity, and above all, our love for man. Thank you.